Your right to vote is sacred, and so is your right to safety. In Kent County, we take both seriously. I'm Kent County Clerk Lisa Posthumus Lyons. While COVID-19 has disrupted so much this year, it won't disrupt this fall's election. With November 3rd quickly approaching, please know three things. One, Kent County elections will be safe and secure. Whether you're voting in person or absentee, you will be safe and your vote will be counted. Polling places will adhere to CDC and social distancing guidelines. It will be safe to vote in person. Two, absentee voters have three options for returning their ballots. Hand deliver it to your local clerk, return it by mail, but no later than 7 to 10 days before Election Day, or drop your ballot off in a secure drop box where you're registered to vote. Finally, three, please be patient when it's time for results. Learn more about voting safely and securely at kentcountyvotes.com.